One tablespoon a day and you will never have any muscle aches again. Simple, economical and works 100%. Muscle aches are so frequent that almost all people have had some discomfort in their muscles at some point. These pains can also involve ligaments, tendons and fascia, soft tissues that connect muscles, bones and organs. Cinnamon and honey combined act as a powerful anti-inflammatory ideal for taking in the mornings. If we add ginger and coconut oil, you will have a magnificent remedy that will allow you to reduce and relieve the pain. Remedy for muscle pain. Ingredients: 1. A spoonful of freshly grated ginger or a slice of this. 2. A glass of water. 3. 2 teaspoons of honey. 4. A little cinnamon. 5. A little coconut oil. Preparation and method of use: 1. Heat the water. When it is boiling, remove it from the fire and add the slice of ginger along with the cinnamon sprig. Cover the container wherever the ingredients have been deposited and let it stand for 10 to 15 minutes. 2. After the 10 minutes have passed, the ginger and cinnamon tea through a strainer to remove the large pieces. You can add a little honey to sweeten it and enjoy the great benefits of this great tea. Add the coconut oil. This remedy has to be taken twice a day, 1 tablespoon until the pain is relieved. Properties of cinnamon and ginger. Cinnamon reduces inflammation, fights bacteria, helps control blood sugar and improves brain function. It also contains calcium, manganese, iron and dietary fiber. It is known to prevent diabetes, improve heart health, brain function and relieve arthritis among other things. Ginger contains an anti-inflammatory compound called gingerol, which can relieve joint pain, prevents damage due to free radicals, protects against rectal cancer, and increases immunity. It also helps with sore throat. It is often used to relieve morning sickness and nausea.